That is the Taipei Arena. Now move to the men's 400 meters. In lane three, the defending gold medalist, Ludle Santos Aquino of the Dominican Republic. As they head down towards the finish line, there you see him, Santos Aquino, a late charge from the Cuban, Leske, but Santos Aquino will hold him off to win the gold medal in a season best time of 45.24 seconds. Leske also a season best, silver, while Rafael Omelko win the bronze.